Praise the Lord. He expects us to jump up and be happy in the house of the Lord. In the presence of the Lord, there is fullness of joy. And He has done so much for us in this year. Counting from January, February, March, April, May, June, August, September. Money because he doesn't need your money. He is richer than the richest. Don't forget that. He demonstrated his richness by asking Peter to go to the sea and bring out just one single fish. And that fish, he just said, he doesn't need your money. So I want to give one thing to the Lord today, a shout of joy. A shout of joy. And Jesus, I'm grateful. And it's only thing you can do successfully today. No, you get more than you bargained for. You get more than you requested for. Is somebody ready in the house to shout? Are you ready to praise the Lord?
Thank you.
the beyond the shame. My hope is just to tell you what he wants to do. The hope is to do your own parts. Your part is to shout. Shout. Let them know that Jesus is in the house. I come to some people very much. One thing that's here, what's here is. What they are going on by Israel is. What care? What carry more? What those of the Sion? Only go on one more day. And who are power now finished? Only one more day. See, only one more day. And share. one by one, from person to person, settle every situation under the sound of my voice. Yaka Santa Bona, settle every situation under the sound of my voice.
Yeah. Madame,